Let us see if we can kill the named without dying. Again. A quick explanation to the viewers that are watching this series. We're currently not in the Bloodline Chronicles, i.e. the A Search for Answers, because we keep dying to the named since we have no AAs. It would appear that since the AAs were introduced, is it last week, Nate?
Yes.
Last week or the week before, whenever it was, we have no AAs, and it appears we're getting our asses handed to us by mobs we should be able to solo, never mind duo. So we're attempting to increase our AAs a little bit. Here we go, this will be a Gurk Strongarm. Now we should be able to absolutely marmalise these level 35 mobs. Maybe not.
No. Nick? Run.
Alright, come on to your bike. There we go.
I'm getting coffee.
Alright, okay. Yeah, so, folks, there was the proof of the pudding, as they say. We seriously need to increase our AAs in order to compete with mobs that are like 8 to 10 levels below us. Which is absolutely crazy. Never come across this before. When the AAs first came in, obviously me and Nate had been playing virtually since launch. We both started playing 2 to 3 weeks after the launch of the game, so we really... knew what we were doing when the AAs came out, so it was pretty easy. Right. I really don't remember it being this hard when they came in. Alright, we'll put a little break in it there and we'll come back when Nate's ready. Right, let's try this again then. Now we've rebuffed after dying, we didn't do before. Yeah, we got it without the name this time, that's a bit better. So that should help. Yeah?
Yeah.
I think. Yes. It does.
We still have to kill the names, that's the issue.
Yeah.
But maybe we can do it with just him.
Yeah. Let's hope. Agreed it, Nate. Obviously, it's nowhere near as good as what I'm wearing.
Is it right?
Alright, level 35. What level are we?
43. 43. All right. Yes. You ready?
Yeah, go for it. Well, so far he's not hitting you very hard. How is he poisoning me? We got this. AA point.
Nice.
Greed again. Right.
Get out of here before they respawn. Nope, grace done. Oh, wait, that's a curse instead of.
Thank you. Yeah, 2 of 5.
Vita's watering hole discovery right now.
Oh, yeah. Disco experience. Excellent.
And an update right here at the water?
Yeah, got it. Who was supposed to turn this into?
The Glade Master.
Good work, but you're not. Our stalkers. Good work, but you're not. The time has come to
inspect the smelting pot of Gurkis, Hawkel, and Icarus. All right, okay.
That's in the foundry, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's out into the left, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Up that road.
Yeah.
Down the elevator shaft.
No, I don't think it's that far. I think it's just to the left and up. I think it's, I know a couple of them are. I don't think you need to go down the shaft yet. Might be wrong, though. Won't be the first time. And it certainly won't be the last.
Well, at least we'll get discovery experience.
Yeah. Yeah, it's up this way to the right here, isn't it?
Oh. Yeah, there's a quest right here on the wall. Oh, this is the shield.
Oh, yeah, this is the.
I train not yes.
Training is a shield. Aren't these the knowledge in
between? There's something over here at the flicker zone.
What's this?
I think this was here.
Oh, quest there.
Chest. Oh, Valor Minor. Where'd you say the thing was at?
I thought it was here.
I thought it was down in the.
You might be right. It might be down in the. The thingy.
Into the
shiny. I'll get it for you, Nate, don't worry.
Thank you, appreciate that. You rolled a 12, Nick. A 12, come on. At least try. Continue trying.
Oh, dear. You should know better than that. I am trying. Valor Minor, we need that.
Yes, we do. And this is a group.
Oh, God, it's a 2-up. You might die.
Alright, it's a big group.
I
And luckily, you don't get a thing off of each mob. Do I need that?
Grats, whatever that is.
A point.
Alright, basic understanding. What have you got a basic understanding of?
That was my... Oh, I must be my fifth... my fifth heritage quest.
Oh, right, okay.
Not heritage, but... Hey, what is that? Master Strike thing.
Right.
Incoming.
Oh God.
Yep.
I remember falling to my death down here.
More than once.
You should have blessed. Yep.
Okay.
Disco experience.
It's for the zone-specific crafting.
Oh, of course, yeah.
Okay, incoming?
Yep, go for it.
Yeah, the pots are down here at each end of the... hallway.
Alright, okay. I have no memory of this whatsoever. Greedy, I think, yeah.
Okay. Did you click that?
Yeah, that's the Pot of Harkle. I don't remember this at all.
Remember, I do vaguely.
I remember coming down here for the HQ.
Yeah, we would. I think what when we did this before, we would do this as a. We would do this and then jump into the HP room while we were down here. Alright, you ready?
Yep. Go for it. He's relatively easy. So far. Alrighty.
Long time since we've been here.
Yeah, so long that I can't remember it at all.
Well, that could be yesterday.
Yeah, that's true.
Senility is your enemy.
Oh, yes. Right on the brink.
Same thing, right?
Okay. Fire away. Ages before they bring in the point where you can reduce your level, isn't it?
Yeah, it's quite a ways.
Ouch.
Ow.
That's you?
No, you did great it.
Find all four of the stolen dwarven mining picks.
Down here. And it must be right.
Why is that still highlight? Oh no, it just same thing. Yeah, it must be down here somewhere. Yep. The mob's popped at the lift. Hang on, mining cart. Catapult ammo supplies. More miners.
No, that's fine, we started to kill the ones we needed to kill. Oh, there's one of four.
Okay. So it's the miners that we need.
Mm-hmm. There's one down here.
What's that bucket?
It's a
collectible.
Page, yeah.
Ah, right, okay.
Is this one highlight? Here, click that one. Make that bucket behind you.
Ah, okay.
Is there miners on the ledges? Because you're on this ledge.
I don't know.
Mobs, right?
Yeah, go up and find out.
No, they're guards.
Oh, alright, okay.
Ouchie.
Ouchies.
There's miners at top there, right?
Yeah. There is. It's a nice shield for you, isn't it? That
the brass shield, yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go. Yeah, I really need to look at a perimeter shield apparently. It's really behind the curve.
Oh,
chest. Or a
ooh, nice. Still need one more mining pick.
Need more miners. Should we go back down?
Yeah, go back down. What the hell? You really? I really can't walk up one step.
You're a little special.
That armor looks really good close up.
Does it?
Yeah. I've always liked the ebon armor. I wore that on Urg for ages.
I had it on my Shadow Knight at level, as appearance, I had it on him for level 80.
Yeah. Something. Yeah, I think I was still showing mine at level 90 or something like that.
It's the best looking Shadow Knight armor.
Yeah. Right, that's the still need 13 for the other one.
I must slay Nixum Druggle and his familiar.
Did you not pick up that other quest?
Which one? The ammo suppliers?
Oh, hang on, why is that showing blue, the miner?
What? What are you talking about?
The miner's got a blue feather on it.
Yeah, I still have the quest for miners.
I thought I did. Why is it gone? I had it a minute ago. What the hell?
You're on it. You just don't have it. You just don't have it on your list. Somehow you turned it off of your helper, your quest helper.
What was it called?
Catapult Ammo Suppliers.
Oh yeah, someone had to take the tick off it for some reason. How did I manage to do that? Because I'm special.
You're special.
Oh dear.
Eight of 20.
This could take a while.
Yes, yeah, it's gonna get longer. Isn't there like 10 parts of that training as a shield?
I remember it being a long one. And I remember the last challenge being a pain in the ass solo.
Yeah, I remember one of them really hard.
Yeah.
Go kill the times four.
Nah. By the time we get it started, we'll be leaving.
Yeah, good point. Was there not another line armor? Apparently not.
No, I think it might be a case of waiting for the ones outside to spawn again.
Yeah. Back up the elevator.
Yeah. Can we do his first challenge? That, isn't it the door down here at the bottom?
It's right here.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, try it, yeah.
Did it take you in?
Yeah. Well, I went in. I don't know if it took me in with you or not. No, I'm on my own. Oh, God. Zet Berserker, I think I can just about manage that.
I should be able to kill him. Look at that, first trial's done. Hate me.
Hang on a minute, I'm still killing mine.
Are you really?
Yeah, here we go. First trial done. The next one will take me about half an hour.
It's the one. There's one of these is like a group, right?
Yeah, I think it's the last one, or next to the last. And if and you're on your own, it's a total nightmare. Unless you're over level for it. I definitely need AAs to do that, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a pop. Destroy all trespassers! Volume turned up more than usual, Nate.
No. It's weird, right?
Yeah, I seem to hear it a lot.
Normally it self-mutes, like it turns down.
Yeah.
And it didn't do it today.
Alright, okay. I knew it was unusual because I don't normally hear the background noise from you.
Yeah, it's... Sorry.
That's all right.
I don't know about it.
Nah, it's no big deal.
You're still here. Then you.
I train orcs. No. Yes, I believe it is true.
What the hell?
What's up?
I have to complete the first trial again.
I train orcs who show potential. But lately,
yeah.
I haven't found. Not. Yes, I believe it is true.
What happened there?
I will give you trials to complete.
Oh, screw
that. Click the wrong. Response. We still need 5 more miners.
Yeah. So I got stuck on that curb again.
Thank you.
three more. Suppose we might as well do it again since we're right next to it, aren't we?
Yep. This time, pay attention to the answers.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, sir.
No, no, I did the same thing.
Come on, pop. Pop, 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 pop.
You popped a different pop this time. Killed it already, right?
No.
Oh, hilarious.
It's pathetic. Should not give one solo things to do.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, I think...
I'm geared for healing. Well, I don't do that very well.
I'm about to get another AA.
You just got another AA?
I'm about to, yeah.
Alright, cool. Of 20. One more. Come on, hurry up.
There we go.
A point. Ah, grass, mate. Right, I've got to turn in here and be careful what we say.
Yes.
You're still alive.
What I've learned.
Good. We can use. Yes.
Yes, it was exhilarating.
Did you not feel blood in your... You passed. Next.
Second trial. No, you can wait. You can wait until you turn it into a group event.
Turn the blade map.
I am 55% into AA.
I am 30.
And I am 66% into level.
67.
Ooh, you got in front.
Well, that's because you mentored me. All right, mentored.
Yeah, that's right. The Valon Foundry. I must slay Nixam Dudge Deagle and his familiar.
Yeah, I don't know where that's at.
The Valon Foundry. Where's the Valon Foundry?
That's where we were just at, wasn't it?
Yeah, there was nothing down there, was there?
Maybe. Oh, you know what? He might be outside in that camp.
Right.
I think he is. I think we have to head back that way anyway.
You may take refuge. Hello. From the... Why is it on red feather over this? Of green hoods.
Hello.
I'm not getting anything off him.
I don't know.
Right, let me clear all these off.
There's no feather. But he's not updating either.
There's no feather, nothing there. Do we have to slay this Nixon Doug Deagle to complete the quest? I think we do.
I think you're right. There is Nixon.
So yeah, there's a piece of paper. Roxy. For goodness sake, stop it. Woohoo! 1-1.
Okay, I got one of them now.
Alright.
Yep.
Is next week going to be your last week on, or are we not make it on next week?
No, I'll be on next week.
Next week.
Yeah, I'll be on. I have a good calendar.
Right.
I will be on.
You got one. You got one, Nate. In fact, you got more than one.
I got the whole group. I'll be on the next 2 weeks.
Right.
And then a week after that is a little bit sketchy.
Right. It's no problem.
There are too many. We must regroup.
He is in this camp, is he?
He is.
Where? Somewhere.
It was to be in that middle tent. Okay, this is a group, so I'm gonna pull this group out.
Alright, okay. Can't see anybody in these tents, can you?
It's not below us, is it?
Yeah, it says he's here.
He's right here.
Valenhai Shaman.
Down. You should have left when you had a chance.
Well, that's a pretty nifty active levitation there.
Yeah. Nice sandwich. Yeah, I never noticed the orcs wear sandals here.
Don't see a marker for him, do you?
No, he's up top. He's not down here. Okay, back up. Oh, do you want to do the second trial since we're down here?
Oh, well, if I must. Really? What time do you want to finish? I'll save my awesome Master Strike for the orc that's in here.
Hopefully it's not a group. Oh, we're together.
Oh, it's a group. Nope. Hello.
Oh, we're together.
That's alright. Hello, Nate. kill all these things, will you?
Yes, I'm coming.
Master Strike.
It really is much louder.
It is. It's a lot louder than normal.
It's like they're like maybe it's because we're in a tunnel and it's echoing.
Second trial done.
Yeah, back up. Okay.
Like in general, I'm old enough to know Rocky Horror Picture Show.
I just watched it the other day.
Okay. I'm well old enough. Really?
You get it?
You know, I got stuck on a piece of wood. Couldn't walk over it. This wolf is stupid.
Impressive. I didn't think you'd do this way. How did your troop fare under pressure? Were they able to follow your commands and do what was needed?
Yes, they were.
You will wish to keep them around for later training. For now, though, I have once more. You will...
I keep saying he's here.
Okay, right. The next one is a solo one again, isn't it?
It is, yeah. That's what I said.
Watch out for
that should be fun. It helps when I target. Ooh, that's a name.
That's a name, yeah. We got this. spell effect's very loud.
And this whole thing is loud, right? Alright, Nick.
Oh, we got this.
No, I'm talking about the sound.
That's alright, don't worry about it. Tis not a problem.
There are too many. We must recruit.
Greed. And greed.
Yeah, y'all give me greed stuff. See, mine's showing down. It's showing right here and straight down.
That's weird. It's not on the ramp, is it?
It might be. It might be. That's actually pretty valid. Where's that ramp let up at?
I don't know. Not sure.
It's
probably safe to go down.
Oh, remember when you go up the ramp and there's caves off to the side?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's what it is.
Right, okay.
There he is. He's right there on that level.
Right.
But yeah, we need to go up. Good thinking, Nick.
It's because I'm so good at things. That's what it is.
Oh, well, this will be fun. Here we go.
We haven't had really too many problems in this area. Apart
but
from
we
that, the first name that we took on right near the entrance. They kicked our asses badly. It's crazy. So how many AAs do you think we need before we become viable to do our own level again?
I would say we probably need about 20. You need probably the first tier done.
That's crazy. Cave on your right there.
No, but we still gotta keep going up. We're not at the right level yet.
Alright, okay.
It's on this tier right here.
Yeah, I don't like this. I'm stuck on a wall. Oh, come on. Elite. Great. And he wins another one. Is that because you had it?
No.
Alright, okay. I've got no recollection of this at all. None whatsoever.
I have a very vague recollection of this.
Thank you. There he is. And he's grey. Awesome.
How many masses?
Yeah. Don't lose to this, Nate, whatever you do.
Are you recording this?
Yes. Do not lose to a grey while I'm recording.
That's just like me. That is something I would do.
we cannot lose to a grey mob on camera.
I would hope you wouldn't post us losing to a grey.
Oh, I would, just for hell of it.
Oh, I know you would. Absolutely comical.
AA point.
Thanks.
And that sash is no good whatsoever. Right, do you want me to weave back or get us out?
Here's the sad state of affairs. It's better than what I'm wearing.
Really?
Yeah.
Right, AA point, first of all.
That was pathetic.
Right, now I can charm a creature.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I'll leave Akka's neck. It's nearly time anyway.
Is it?
Yeah.
Does it want to just eat?
No, that's a point. Yeah, we could just get it, couldn't we?
Well, I need a mint for sure.
Yeah, likewise.
Oh, but we got a discovery here. Our food storage guide update.
Yeah.